So in this video, I'm going to show you how to add pen or that drawing tool in Microsoft PowerPoint. So this is going to be applicable in both in normal and both in slideshow. So during slideshow. So let's get started. So I'm currently using PowerPoint 2013 version. I think this method is applicable to the latest version as well. So just open a PowerPoint and just go to home, right click over it, and you can see four options over here. Just go to customize the ribbon. After selecting customized ribbon, you will get a window like this, and also make sure the customized ribbon is selected over here. And from the choose commands, from it will be popular commands by default, you're going to go to all tabs. Okay, just go to all tabs and just scroll down, and inside this inputs you will see the pen. Okay, just select this pens and just click add over here. You can see that this is the main tabs. Main tabs actually referring to the displaying that the outlook that we are going to, that we are seeing. Just go to, so where pens is added. Okay, and already I have added pens, so already I have pens over here. I've added, this is the second time I'm adding. So just click OK. So now you can see the pens over here. So just select pens and select the thickness of what you want. And now you can see here, you can write easily. Okay, something. Now, for example, during slideshow, okay, let me create a new slide. Okay, so okay, so during slideshow, suppose if you want to write something, just go to this left corner over here. Okay, we'll see a third icon, that is from right, move left and right slide, and third icon is going to be the pen tool. Just you're going to, there's a bunch of options over here. You can select the pen, okay, and you can even select the color over here. Okay, so by this you can just write doing a slideshow of your PowerPoint presentation. So thanks for watching, and I have done many other programming tutorials in many languages, so just check out my playlist, and thank you for watching.